What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. Guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Blown Away by your boy Tech9. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
I know y'all don't see me on TV or hear me on the radio, but you industry brats better check Billboard and Polestar before y'all get to crying about.
Oh, by the way, it says this is a Rakim diss and Keisha Cole diss, you know what I mean? I ain't even know if freaking Tech9 had beef like that, you know what I mean? Well, let's go.
Who gets seniority at these shows? Especially when compared to me, y'all ain't shit on stage. I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away. I blow them all away. Superstar. But they know I blow them all away. Hey.
The gig is over. The gig is over. Bitty bye bye. The gig is over. The gig is over. Like the kid is older and getting colder. Mini fly by, but his will hold ya. So listen closer to
R-O-N, they dissing and twisting my name. Because Aaron is scaring these glitz bitten pricks in the game. Hit with this gift, everybody get a whiff of this script and it's pain. Gotta talk about the people with the attitude who hissed me and slipped in my lane. I've been wrecking crowds for a long second now. God, I'm guessing how Tech is blessed and yes, the best in town. Rep, I'm the real, I keep it trilling when I spit. I ain't spilling about my million, it's the feeling that you get with the.
He said, I ain't spilling about my million, I ain't spitting about my millions, it's the vibe that you get. Let me see that, hold up.
Now, God, I'm guessing how Tech is blessed and yes, the best in town. Rep, I'm the real, I keep it trilling when I spit. I ain't spilling about my million, it's the feeling that you get with this underground headliner, mainstream, ignore the bro. And they be petty, so jealousy is sure to show. But they rich and got more to blow, and everything's affordable. But they gotta go before me because they stage show is horrible.
He said they stage show is horrible. Yo, man, that's funny. That's funny, man. That's funny, man.
But they gotta go before me because they stage show is horrible.
I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away.
Wanted to have a bite with a something. Didn't go get up on the show to fight with a nut. It was Keisha Cole, Eric Benet, Gorilla Zone, Tech, Nina, and T.I. But Keisha was acting B.I.B.I. Why she acting like a, she know I grabbed the mic and liked it, liked it. She say she don't know me, but I'm the number one independent in the country, man. She the only one.
Oh, man, that's that hater rating shit. Like, when you think you got too big and whatnot, and you're like, yo, who that? I don't know him, but he been around before you was around and whatnot. You know what I mean? That's crazy.
Like that, she say she don't know me, but I'm the number one independent in the country, man. She the only one acting funky, and the people at the Summer Jam, they want me. She say she ain't going on before somebody that's local, and she went postal and loco, saying her not closing is a no-go. Down talk me real low, though, about how she got modo and just did a TV promo. No show better than a mo bro with the S&M logo. Damn, baby, my success is sit in your favor. Slam the Nina Tech before considering the data. Fans, wait it.
And that's the funniest shit, you know what I mean? Like, when there are some freaking, that's why I say, like, you have to always be on a level where you stay humble, you know what I mean? Because, like, the same way that you go up and whatnot is the same way you go down, you know? If you go up and you be like Hossie Diddy and all that, what or whatnot and shit, and always thinking that you above everybody else and shit, when you go down and whatnot, the motherfuckers that would have helped you when you was going up, playing them and while you was playing them and all that type of shit, those are the same motherfuckers that's not gonna give you no help whatsoever, because you was clowning and you was acting all stupid, like you was all brand new when you wasn't and shit. You know what I mean? Let's go.
Slams the Nina Tech before considering the data. Fans waited so we went so she'd get it for later. But Frankie said, excuse my daughter, she's a bit of a hater.
Damn. A bit of a hater, damn.
But in this case, on this show, I'm a top priority. And Lawrence, a minority, and I'm the majority. Check it, I was young and broke, but I'd fetch it if it was depressive. Shovel snow for the Eric B and Rakim record. Promote us, called us and said we got this show and want you to close us. Ghostface and brother Ali, Rakim would have been his soul tough. We couldn't wait to see Rakim rock, but he never ever showed up. He sold up because he didn't want to go up before us.
Oh, wow, son. I don't even think that it's per se. Yeah, whoa, that's, G didn't want to show up because he didn't want to perform before us. Let me hear that again.
Showed up, he sold up because he didn't want to go up before us.
Oh, okay.
With these people, think the world gonna kiss their ass.
Okay, I see what he's talking about. So. I guess Tech N9ne was a main ticket and freaking Rakim felt some type of way about performing before him and whatnot, because usually the last performer holds the most weight and whatnot on the ticket and shit, I guess. But I think like the way Tech N9ne was talking, he was like, yo, he was really freaking looking forward to seeing freaking Rakim's freaking set, you know what I mean? Because he's a fucking legend, you know what I mean? But he's kind of surprised that a legend would act like that, you know what I mean? That's crazy. Let's go.
Man, what's wrong with these people? Think the world gonna kiss their ass. 500 capacity, but you wanna get 200 passes. Thought I was about Gouda. 41 told me you need to get your cabbage. Stay savage and ravage the average. Y'all better hold video and video keep me from slithering. Into they circle, I'll change it. That's why they shivering. Rakim the god, he just missed the king's delivering. Cause they know they'll fall and I blow them all to smithereens. I hit the stage, grab the I can blow them all away.
To know you could be blue, you know what I'm saying, with homeboy. I know I ain't the only one that know you could be blue. Do your research before you down somebody else.
Get off your eye.
He's like, yo, do your research before you down someone else and shit. It's like you didn't know who the fuck freaking Tech N9ne was and whatnot, and you talking a whole bunch of freaking shit. But at the end of the day, you found out at the say, man, I show you guys all day long and whatnot. Hold up. Yeah, that's one thing I always appreciate about Tech N9ne and whatnot. He's raw as fuck and whatnot, and he holds down his fan and he holds down his craft to a T, you know what I mean? And whenever somebody disrespects him and whatnot, he makes sure everybody knows about it. You know what I mean? Because that's how it is. You know what I mean? He's a transparent type of rapper to his fans and whatnot. And he shows love to a lot of motherfuckers and whatnot. And at times and whatnot. I feel like sometimes when you extend your hand and whatnot, and people act certain ways and shit, you want to react in a way that they understand that they done made a mistake and shit. You know what I mean? And a lot of times I think that's the way that he comes across when he's expressing himself in these types of situations, and it is very fucking entertainable as well, you know what I mean? Definitely a track, you know what I mean? Hope you guys enjoyed this track, man, you know what I mean? If you guys did, you already know, man. Tell me about it down there in the comment section and whatnot, you know what I mean? You see, it's right here, it's my motherfucking thumb and whatnot. I need you to take your thumb and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys should show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. All day long, all day long, all day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go.